A Rhode Island native was one of five people killed in a Christmas Eve plane crash in Florida. 32-year-old Krista Clayton was on board the plane heading to Key West when it crashed shortly after takeoff. The pilot, 70-year-old John Shannon, and three of his family members were also killed in the crash. Clayton grew up in Charlestown and graduated from Chariho High and the University of Rhode Island. She was a teacher in Lakeland, Florida, and leaves behind two young daughters and her fiancé.